Some iron-rated Minecraft is settled for the inception-like levels of cactus farms shaped as a giant cactus. For the few remaining elite, there's the Athenium Showcase, with your host, Psycho Cinematics. Good morning, Legion. Today you are going to be dazzled and amazed by the extravagance of one of Minecraft Next's very own. Our next manor belongs to the heir of the Spill family's world-famous winery and disco drive-thru, Jonasville. Located in the roofed forest biome, you might immediately notice the almost entire lack of trees surrounding this luxurious towering obelisk. Your observation is not lost on Jonah, as they bought this rare botanical with the sole purpose of cutting it down and making their landmark location out of the now even more rare wood. Bold, yet flawless investment strategy. You can almost taste the habitatual extinction coming off the walls. This spacious summer getaway includes 5 oversized stories featuring wall-to-wall bulletproof glass. Your vacation of an experience begins with a grand foyer, expertly detailed as a recreation of a blacksmith's apprenticeship. 2 fully functioning forge anvils, each tipping the scales at 230 kilos, are routinely used during the tours of the location. The retrofitted kilns provide both a relaxing ambiance of heat as well as sinfully succulent aromas of roast pork as the rotisserie works its magic. The heavenly scent of smoked pork and sautéed vegetables nips at your heels as you climb the grand staircase to the Café de la Jona. The ample seating arrangements allow 12 lucky guests the meal of a lifetime. Complimentary cocktails as well as any request you may have are promptly seen to by the ever-smiling concierge. If you so choose, you are even able to select which animal to eat during your meal. Not from a menu, but from the rawest ingredients available straight from their wine cellar. Hand-fed golden carrots 4 times a day, each prized porcine lives high on the hog, at least until the dinner bell rings. After a gourmet 7-course meal, you are guided to the next floor to take a therapeutic dip within the reinvigorating jacuzzi and spa. Fully encased in meter-thick glass, nearly all threats of potential assassination melt away within this greenhouse boutique. The fragrant and plentiful lavender and pine trees infuse the moist air, massaging the stress away from your pores and leaving your skin with a slight buzzing sensation. If this idyllic environment proves too much, be prepared for the ultimate resting room a flight above. Unrefined and left in their raw state, these cuts of gold and coal were purposefully sculpted into slabs of muscle rehabilitation. If you thought the curative powers of pumice were worth mentioning, you clearly have never slept upon a bed of crystallized gold. By morning, you'll never wish to leave, but regrettably, our time here has come to a close. The concierge arrives with the bill, but wouldn't void it even though we had press clearance. Luckily, Mr. Flint and Tinder can be quite persuasive. Do you or a friend care to be featured on an upcoming showcase? Leave a comment below with your in-game name and coordinates, and we shall see if you are Athenium material. Be sure to like and share this video with your friends, and subscribe to stay up to date on the Minecraft Next Elite. Until next time, Legion, take care.